Nyeri's new governor, Samuel Wamathai, has officially assumed office after he was sworn in today. Wamathai has declared war against corruption, saying he will not condone graft on his watch. Carol Derry has more.
My functions in the said office to the best of my judgment, that I shall do justice to all. So help me God. Our programs, services will continue to run uninterrupted and at the same time keep the momentum initiated and marshaled by our governor. He used to constantly remind us that it is all about the people of Nyeri. He could not allow anything or anybody to come between him and the ordinary wananchi. In the farms or in the business, he always used to remind us that the true impact of our work should be felt by every resident in every corner of our county. We all remember with special admiration his spirited initiatives in coffee, tea, dairy and other agricultural sectors. We shall continue to support our farmers in their agricultural products, value addition initiatives, and to link them directly to both domestic and global markets for them to realize greater gains for their products.